This is Will with Cigar Coop. I'm at the 2012 IPCPR trade show, and I'm in the Room 101 booth with my buddy, Matt Booth. And Matt, thanks for taking a couple of moments to just talk.
My pleasure.
Absolutely. So, tell us what you got to do with the show this year.
I want to say I'm honored that Coop, that's real good. I'm honored that Coop, you didn't even know. I'm honored that Coop will take the time to speak to me. I feel that Coop is a sensation, globally known, globally respected cigar enthusiast and aficionado. That is even probably not
so much. Thank you.
Of course.
Appreciate that. Old life.
Yeah.
Absolutely. So, what do you guys
want? Wait for it.
You know, we're
it's better without the ash inside.
We don't mind it.
Well,
this is a busy booth here at the Room 101 booth. So,
Daruma is new. I think that in addition, essentially, it's as if
everyone
Osak cigar and the Namako cigar has a cigar made.
Right.
Beautiful gorgeous smoke coming on the tail end of Namakubi vibes. If Namakubi happens to be a fan of this blend,
watch some more.
Ecuador and Habano, which is my ish for the wrapper. I've got the Brazilian binder, Honduran and Dominican fillers. It's a full body smoke, great pepper through the nose, rockstar through the nose. The nasal cap, the gas are 100% rockstar. A lot of meaning is back to the name, as usual, with our products. It's a heart and soul project, artwork hand drawn by Julian Tanak. Of Tetsu and fame, one of the top notch artists in the universe, in the galaxy of Tetsu. That's Daruma. That's Daruma.
What's Daruma mean?
Daruma is truly a symbol of resilience. It is encapsulated, it's a Japanese character encapsulated in the form of a medal. Some are made from anywhere from key fobs, cell phone fobs, to the standard size. Around this big, so up to
all the monitors,
floor standing deals. You set a goal, business by business, when you use it as a tool, a goal setting tool. Thank you, sir.
And
that's probably the guy that clipped one of my lighters. He's trying to act nonchalant.
Matt's had an interesting couple of days here in Orlando.
So, basically, the way it works is you acquire the doll, you set a goal for yourself. The doll comes with drawings. You pencil in or ink in, paint in, one eye. When you set the goal, it symbolizes the beginning of your voyage. Upon completion, you ink in the other eye to complete the doll. So it's my eye. At the end of the year, these dolls are typically burned in a ceremony at one of the temples. Essentially, we've encapsulated this concept in cigar form. We have the Daruma doll on the inside of the band, no eyes, of course. You can utilize him to set your goal on and symbolize him as a leisure and goal, and of course, in line with the concept of Daruma, once you've done. Light up your cigar.
I'm hoping the Papa Chulo Patola here. What are the other Patolas you got?
We have a Lancero, we have a Susio, which is 48x7. We've, of course, got the Monstro, which is a 60 ring gauge, the super size of cigars from America. And also the Roxo, the Dr. Roxo, if you will, 48x7,
Dylan,
which is also a camp favorite.
Papa Chulo really has been a Patola that I've been taking off a lot of your brands right now.
Papa Chulo Man is one of my favorite sizes. I love to smoke smaller cigars.
Really?
And so I of course incorporated that into my series because it's stuff that I like. Yes. It's a size that I enjoy personally. That's why I incorporated it into our series. A lot of people are finding pleasure. I think a lot of people are surprised by it. A lot of guys, larger ring gauge smokers, have found the recipe that applies sauce and found in this big things, great things don't always sometimes all the small packages, man, Papa Chulo's chocolate churros is definitely
it's hard to send it by air.
My English is fake. It's good. It's good.
So, you know, one thing I've loved is I've loved watching your line evolve over the past 3 years. I mean, you started with that 4101 and it's grown. It seems like the last year it's just really taken off. You say it's an accurate statement?
Yeah, man. Well, you know, I got off to a rocky start in business, man. I love cigars, but didn't understand the business. And I had a lot to learn, both on, you know, the manufacturing side, and to the business side in general, man. You know, and it's, but I dove in head first. Did my homework. I've worked out my skills, and you know, last year we is really when we started building the gas. I hit the road relentlessly, meet everybody, sell the cigar, spread the gospel in the first time, and that is truly when we really started catching fire for us.
Matt, what do you see going on in industry trends right now? I know now you're really diving into the cigar business. Following the industry, what do you see trend-wise right now? What smoker are they looking for?
Well, you know, man, I mean, I think smokers are definitely looking for something different. I mean, the cat's out of the bag. The trends, similar to craft beer with the low-tier cigar.
Should I?
You know, I think if you want something different, you want something that not only is a pleasure or an exciting experience to smoke, but the entire philosophy around the brand is very key to people. They want to smoke something, they want to buy something, they want to invest in something. You know, if they're going to buy something, they're going to buy a cigar, they're going to buy a product of mine. They're really making an investment on my brand, whether it's on a momentary, you know, investment in producing a cigar or one of our other products that they. Has heart and soul, and has core, man. That's what they want. They want real shit. They want anyone, anything to drive, man. I think the smoking community, especially in the States, man, is one of the coolest families I've ever had the luxury of being a part of, man. And they'll smoke out the bullshit in 10 seconds. You know, they want some grip.
Exactly.
And I respect that.
I got to make a comment. The Ecuador Habano wrapper, I just think it's really a great trend we've seen. It's wonderful tobacco we're seeing right now out of that.
Thank you. I love using it. It's done nothing but been a friend to me. My limited series, I'm going to continue to use it whenever it has a place for it.
Matt, you're doing great work. I appreciate the 2 moments. I know it's been a busy time today, and the travel is great news for everyone. It sounds like a good start to the show, so thank you very much, and we'll talk soon. Will, signing off.
Spooky.
It's spooky, baby.